Hi there, my name is Kristen and I am the founder of Ten & Co. We are a female-run, female-founded, eco-friendly home goods company, and we specialize in the design and production of sustainable home goods. This is an example of one of our Swedish sponge cloths in our most classic print, which is the lemon print. Each sponge cloth is screen printed with water-based dyes on a cotton and cellulose blend cloth, meaning it's a pulp and paper product and cotton offcut product. These can be composted after they reach the end of their useful life, which typically would be anywhere from 4 to 6, maybe even 12 months, depending on use. And it's the perfect way to reduce your paper towel and plastic sponge use. Most people don't realize that the traditional household sponges or dishcloths that you might use are actually made of plastic, meaning they'll take years and years to break down in the landfill. These sponge cloths take upwards of only 6 weeks and then they're gone with no nasty residue left behind. Using your sponge cloth is super easy. It comes like this and will seem really thin and kind of hard. All you have to do is put it under the tap and it'll soften up immediately, almost doubling in size and thickness. Squeeze out any excess water and you're good to go. Wipe down any countertops or surfaces, or even wash your dishes with it. It's that simple. Our solid sponge cloths are perfect for life's dirtier tasks. They come in a pack of two and are slightly smaller than our traditional sponge cloths, which make them perfect for getting into nooks and crannies where all that deep, dark dust hides. They're also great for cleaning up anything that could be dark in color, such as wine, paints, anything like that. Simply rinse them out when you're done and you're good to go. The amazing thing about sponge cloths is they can be reused. Simply pop them in the top rack of your dishwasher, run it through a normal cycle, and that will sterilize and wash your dishcloth. Make sure to wring out any excess moisture that's left inside your sponge cloth after you've used it, and simply hang it over your tap or the corner of your sink and let it dry. It will start to go a little bit wobbly, but that's okay. It's just because all the moisture has been sucked out of it. The amazing thing about that is it means it's not gonna harbor bacteria. That dishcloth smell that you sometimes smell in a traditional dishcloth, that's actually bacteria. Sponge cloths are naturally antibacterial, so you shouldn't get that smell with the dishcloth because they dry so quickly. You can then put it under the sink, in a cupboard, or in a drawer to put it out of sight. After months of use, your sponge cloth may start to look a little bit tired. Here's an example of a used sponge cloth, but not yet totally at the end of its useful life. You'll know it. You'll start to get holes, it'll look pretty dirty, and it's probably time to toss it out and get a new one. When I say toss out, I mean put it in the compost or the recycling bin. These will break down, leaving no residue behind within 6 weeks in a traditional or a city-run compost, but because they're a pulp and paper product, they're also recyclable. These will save upwards of 17 to 30 rolls of paper towel. So ditch that paper towel, ditch the plastic packaging, and grab yourself a sponge cloth. Happy cleaning, and don't forget to reach out online or on Instagram if you have any questions.